Loser 7.
Loser 7. I hope I lose this so I don't have to come back. Is it able for me to quit Blaze?
Do you really have to? Alright, back to the match, okay, time to come. Aqua going with Hyper Beam. Pretty cool option. Yeah, that's a big punch. No. Okay. Oh yeah, I just realized this is the real Aqua's the kind of player who's into Undernight.
I'm listening to the full
Undertale.
DBS opening.
Are you the kind of player that's into Undertale?
Fuck no. You wanna call that nasty shit near me again? Fuck you. Stop distracting me.
Okay, sorry.
What the fuck? That's... I don't get why I can't hit her when she's doing that. Does not make any sense. Fucking stupid! Another reason why this character's fucking gay!
Oh, wow, I'm like, it's a big...
I'm dead. Thing. Okay. Oh, that's great. Literally what this is. Watch him spin. Projectiles, because he's... I like the fact that I canceled that and nothing happened.
And
I love that.
One,
that's totally
two.
Okay.
Literally,
all he does for his
entire life is dick around and use chaotic evil. But, like,
Komaeda, like,
stop talking about me.
Komaeda.
Stop talking about me.
Shut the fuck up!
Alright, what is Aqua?
Goig.
Komaeda
is like,
I
don't care.
Komaeda
is like,
I don't care.
What?
Wait, what? What? What is it? Okay, I'm gonna assume that was just a normal error.
I'm gonna assume that he quit.
Phoenix is a garbage human being.
Well, you can't punch him in the head, you're blind.
There's one kind of flash you can do that.
He's thinking about Blaze King. Is he gonna go with Blaze King?
Of course I am. My go to run back.
I know.
He's gonna choose that. Why does he have to be so break set? Why does he have to be a break set? Why does he have to be on the worst?
People can play who they want to play, though. That's like me asking you, why do you have to play Blaziken?
Because I like Blaziken. But why?
Yeah, but DQ loves.
Why? I didn't know he was participating, and no one told me ahead of time what he played. Oh, fuck, I took the wrong sport.
I kind of did say he
fuck!
Played.
Shut up, Justin! You made me choose the wrong sport!
Oh,
God damn it!
No Johns.
I blame you for this!
No Johns. Okay.
What the fuck?
What the hell was that? Yeah, that was good. I was hoping you blocked that. If you didn't, I was probably gonna...
Shoot a projectile. Fucking dare you.
Oh, yeah, he's swinging
he's
so hard.
Come
he
on, you know that's what you want to do.
So hard.
What?
Oh, yeah, you ducked right under it. Let's go.
He disrespected you.
This game is so good. This game is so fun.
Yeah, bitch. How's it feel?
This game is so fun.
You need him.
Is it okay if I just play
again?
Oh, okay. That's totally.
he has to take all this chip damage because, you know.
We got him one.
So slow.
Why do you gotta play like a little bitch?
Oh! Oh!
What
that
the fuck?
Yeah!
I couldn't do anything.
Broke his shield.
That's because you broke his shield. Wrong support again. Fuck. Alright.
Oh my god, wrong support.
That's not Justin's fault.
What the fuck?
Oh! I think that was a
barrier.
6X?
Oh no?
That does way too much. I'm sorry.
Oh, it drops his combo.
It is a good combo, though.
Oh, well, come on. And, oh,
he caught
the air lag.
Oh, the
fucking moron.
The call out. Akua is not happy. Well, he's happy.
Why are you commentating?
He's got to commentate on move over.
Yeah, move over. You're not even commentating the right way.
Gotta commentate the real man's way.
Alright. Well, Akua just almost won.
What the fuck?
Oh, he messed up.
Oh no. Ezekiel getting the run back here. That'd be horrible. Oh, the snipe. Oh.
Yeah, you can hit that.
The golf ball shot. Oh, no. Oh my goodness.
That's it?
Oh.
Yeah.